So this is the send and go, where we're going to be in motion, and they're supposed to do the work of wrapping and then catch up to us. Wrap. Yeah. Hard on the other side. Wrap. Yeah. Lower body front cross is a move that they need to get used to, where you send them to go do the wrap, even though your body's getting ready to go in another direction. So we're not standing over the PMU going like this. Our feet are away, but our hand is telling her to go around. And you would break it down and just start it right close. Wrap. Yes. Okay. I'm having a hard time getting far enough away from her. Okay, this one is to help teach the dog to come to our different arm. If she's on my left and I send her around the PNU here, by getting my other arm out, I'm bringing her into me, and then I'm having her go around the second PNU in the opposite direction. Behind the wing to teach the dog to wrap the wing. We're using their knowledge of wrapping the PNU to teaching them to go behind, in this case behind the jump, or to wrap, take the jump and wrap back to us. So this one would be a check, 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 check.
Good girl.
Because she's taking the jump and wrapping back to us. Okay? Check, 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 check. That was.
Good girl.
Check, 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 check. You see how my body's already turned away? That is the early lower body front cross. Now, to teach the dog to go to the back side, we'll have the dog on this side of us and say, na, 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 na.
Good girl. Good.
Na, 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 na.
Nice.
There's another one that we're going to teach that's on the backside. La, 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 la. And the reward placement is different. Nana comes tight. La, la goes. She takes that jump long.
Good girl.